the Canadian government has accused the Indian government of assassinating one of its citizens, a Sikh Canadian man named Hardeep Singh Nijjar. The Indian government has denied these accusations. The Indian government has also claimed that Nijjar was a Sikh terrorist who was financing a movement called the Khalistan Movement in India, which advocates for a separate Sikh homeland carved out of the Indian state of Punjab. Consequently, India-Canada relations have tanked down to rock bottom. And the accusations have also put the United States in a very, very difficult position because on one hand, Canada is an important United States ally and its neighbor. But on the other hand, the United States has been trying for years to develop a deep strategic partnership with India.